Welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for Nozbe. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take you to step two of setup, where you need to select the task app that you're going to use. In this case, Nozbe. Once we select Nozbe, we'll need the email address that Nozbe uses to accept tasks. To get that, we go into our Nozbe account, click on the settings, and then integrations. And then within integrations, there are three elements to the Nozbe email: a nickname, a PIN, and Nozbe.me. We'll take that information and we'll go into TaskClone and put them together as a single email. And go ahead and type that in with a period in between and then at nozbe.me. Once that's entered, you simply click save and finish, and TaskClone setup is essentially done. Now you can check your email as we've sent you detailed instructions on how to begin cloning. When you go to your email, you'll likely see three emails. The first will be an email from our founder, then confirmation from Evernote that you're successfully connected, as well as our instructions we mentioned. That's it. Happy cloning!